beginning, there was Beethoven. Sirius XM's Symphony Hall. Hi, I'm Lauren Rico, and it's time for the Philadelphia Orchestra, presented by Sirius XM Symphony Hall, Channel 76. This time around, we have a guest conductor in the house, Romanian-born violinist Christian Macellaru. Now, if you have any trouble with his name, he says, think Italian, or you can just call me Christy. I think I'll stick with Maestro. Thank you very much. He is conducting several pieces this evening, starting off with Zoltán Kodály. At the turn of the 19th century, the Hungarian composer, together with his friend, Béla Bartók, collected folk music and incorporated a lot of the material into their own compositions. This is a set of dances from the Marosek region that Kodály fashioned into the Dances of Marosek, performed by the Philadelphia Orchestra on Symphony Hall.